Ultrasound, I have no question, is the biggest advance in our specialty ever. I think a lot of people are excited about ultrasound, and they see how it's transformed our specialty, the way we give care, and they see when they go overseas how ultrasound would be applicable there as well. And fortunately, with the work that Sonosite's doing, that technology is getting to the point where it can be used in these settings. It's battery operated, it's rugged.
Nous avons un problème par rapport au diagnostic de malade quand nous sommes en déplacement. Les routes sont en mauvais état. Nous avons les routes qui ne sont pas construites en macadam, c'est à terre battue. Il y a beaucoup de poussière, beaucoup de centres de santé, des références, beaucoup de maternités et beaucoup de centres chirurgicaux n'ont pas d'électricité. Des fois, nous sommes obligés d'opérer avec des lampes torches. Et tout ça, si nous avons du matériel qui sont grands, c'est difficile d'amener ça dans la périphérie.
If you have a pregnant woman and she has a placenta previa, where the placenta extends over the opening that the baby's going to go through, that woman will die if she gives birth and doesn't have a cesarean section. And the only way for you to see that is with ultrasound. So there's no question that it's life or death in that situation. There was a young man who had been hit by a cart and had bruising over his spleen, but we're 4 hours from the nearest hospital. And fortunately, we were able to look and see there was no blood in his abdomen. And we made the choice to observe him overnight, and he did well. So we would not have had an idea of which way to go without the ultrasound system that we had available.
Ça va nous aider pour permettre à ce que nous puissions avoir un diagnostic sur place et non transférer les malades de là où ils se trouvent pour les ramener en ville. Ça coûtera en termes de coûts et en termes de temps. Cet appareil a une grande différence.
It's a very exciting time to be working in this area.